I'll link you in Team Speak as well then.
Alright.
You not followed Alistair? Did you follow channel?
On
Twitch. Do you know what? Let me just cancel stream. I come to YouTube Gaming. Come on, man. Oh, it's on now. Yeah. So if I link that to you now, Alistair.
Sorry, say again.
If I link that to you now.
Yeah, right.
See it.
Oh, you're actually streaming for YouTube?
Yeah.
What, be for Twitch?
No, I don't know Twitch. I don't know Twitch.
Alright. I don't think I've ever used gaming YouTube before.
What?
I can hear myself.
Sorry. I'm just one shot and everything, cause, you know, being so high.
Mm-hmm.
High level. Wrong button.
Your character then, that tiny thing in the middle.
Yeah.
Is he meant to be that small?
No, these mobs are big for. They always are in raid dungeons. I'll show you my character. There. Take that off if you want.
All those icons at the bottom then, is that all your abilities?
Yeah, that's my Capandala.
Whereabouts?
I'm just shining after these mobs have gone down.
Alright.
There's like a delay, but that's me character. I just zoom out because it's easier. Yeah, the bottom bar of my abilities that I use, and the bar above is like other bits that I use. Warrior, but they're making it more. It looks terrible for someone that's just looking into it, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
It looks like, oh no, there's too much shit to go on, but there's stuff on side of my bar, like that's just an earth stone. What is it?
Was so it everyone, like this when the game first came out? Or all these
I've even got an earth stone board, look. That music comes on.
Yeah.
Then I can do.
Have you got the stream up as well on your computer?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's what it said, two watching.
That's what, sorry?
It says two watching.
Yeah.
That's a random rejoined.
Yeah, it's not a bad stream, is it?
I've never actually used this one before, this website.
Yeah.
The actual gaming YouTube stream.
Well, you can do it on your normal YouTube as well.
Yeah.
Do you know? Killing boss now. It used to take fucking loads of people to do it. Look at that.
Oh, hold that up. What was it?
What's that, sorry?
I was just, you said look at that. Right, I switched out for a second.
Alright, I'm just killing boss in a minute. I'm just going around killing these minions and then I'm doing boss. It just like dies in like two or three shots.
Yeah, is it Illidan yet? This,
not yet, he's right at end.
Alright.
I'll show you when I get to him. I'll shout you if you want to watch it. Can't mount in these dungeons. Yeah, I wanted to. Go on, sorry.
Oh, have you got a Kazoku Gaming Steam group?
Yes, I think we do.
Yeah, because I saw it. It says it's a.
It should have that little. Should have dragon. Team. Yeah, it should have dragon. Should have that dragon on, you know.
What do you mean?
The picture of the dragon, you know.
Kazoku oh no, dragon. It's just a question mark.
Oh, is it? Thought it was a.
Kazoku Madman. Is that you?
No. Kazoku Gaming.
No, I mean it says in the description of this Kazoku game, and it says message Kazoku Madman for further details.
No.
Alright, must be a random then.
Yeah. Someone else, there might be others. I don't take any bloody damage. All souls does this to see. Oh shit, I'm getting. Yeah, I think Overwatch will be quite fun with a few of us.
Yeah, it should be.
Yeah.
No. I haven't seen much gameplay of it, just like a few clips, but it yeah. Be good.
There's Division as well, isn't there? So. It's a good joke because I need to make some money now. I'm only down to 40 gold now. We're making that Violet Sands today.
For me, the wheel of death has spun many times. So much time has passed. I have a life.
Vengeance is mine!
His game sounds coming through, Alistair.
I've actually had to turn the sound off because otherwise I can hear you and me talking. And then...
Could you hear the game sounds though?
Hold on. Really isn't so bad
again. Because if not, it might be because it's on me speakers, me earphones, sorry.
Yeah, I can hear game sounds.
Oh, is there, so if I do a jump or something, it
does yeah, it? I heard those minions just then die.
Alright, good. So it must be picking up on it then through OBS. I thought it picked up, you know, through telly, depending on what you were using.
Alright.
Must just pick up on game sound. Which is pretty good, really. I hate these big ass raids where you've got no way of mounting. Can't use your mounts, you've got to fucking run everywhere.
Yeah, how can they do that then? Is it just so you can't run away from a boss or something?
Well, you can't mount up in combat anywhere.
Alright.
But some areas you can mount up if they're outside. And I think with newer dungeons and raids and stuff, they've made it so you can mount up inside just to make it quicker for people. Like I said, doing this is a bit round everywhere. I'm not far off finishing now, actually. I've got a couple more bosses and then I can go up to Blood Elf Wing.
You find many things.
30 gold repair. And I've just made 31 gold in crap. I haven't sold my greens and my purples yet. What's that look like? Keep. Shit. So bad. Oh, I've got an egg. I've got a Leviathan egg.
What's that do?
A pet.
What does the egg do?
I'll show you in a sec. Put it on for you.
So long.
I didn't realise I bought one. So if I right click that now, then it tells me doing pet journal. Just got that little pet. I'll show you in a sec when I've sold up on that.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Yeah, you get an Earth Steed as well, you know, from Earthstone. Play a card game.
No, I haven't played it.
Oh, you get a mount.
You get a what from that? Oh,
a mount.
Okay.
Playing it.
What's it then, like a playing card or something?
No, it's an actual horse called an Earth Steed. That's the shield I'm after. It drops. Yeah, it's just coming up now on thing. Stream.
Alright.
Selling shit. There you go. Clicked on journal for you.
Alright, so what am I looking at?
That little pet. That's what I got from Egg.
What pet? I can't see anything.
Like a little... Is it showing you on stream?
Yeah, I'm watching it. I can't see a pet.
It's like a little... It was on the screen. In that, like, thing I had open.
Pain and I didn't see anything open.
Alright.
Is it an additional window or something?
Yeah, it was an additional window.
Oh, maybe the screen's not picking it up then. Because I didn't see the mount you had before, or the pet you had earlier.
What am I doing at the moment on your screen?
Running towards a big blue thing.
Alright, it might have been a while ago then. It's different for me then.
Oh, have you got a delay on it?
I must have a delay on mine. I'll open it up now for you, Alistair, and then you can see it. Open it up for you, and then that's the Leviathan Hatchling.
You can have anything you desire. I will be fine.
There's all sorts. I get another flip, another pet here. Lucky. Shame and stuff. Let you know when I'm coming up to Illidan. I'll stand. All right. You can see him in his glory. Prepared. And all that light purple cloth that I'm getting, that goes into Guild Bank and it makes 16 slot bags for people. So if we get like new people in Guild,
there's
loads of bags. So we should start off with not hardly any bags, to be honest. Under the dumpster. Are you looking forward to Division then, do you think?
Yeah, I'll try out the beta, but I don't know.
If I can get on beta, I'll have a go, see what it's like. Yeah, there were a lot of complaints about map not being Boston or something, or Brooklyn.
Alright, okay, why, what is it?
Manhattan. They've been advertising Brooklyn or something, but yeah. They're not sure if... You see, it's an RPG, they might bring more maps out.
I might have something about getting released as DLC or something.
Yeah, expansions maybe. Have to see. I just wish I could stream Siege, because we do a lot of good games, don't we?
Yeah.
But my computer won't bloody handle it.
Alright, can you not set the settings like right down?
I suppose I might be able to see if it helps, but I like playing gaming.
Yeah, I guess. Why is it just the frame rate drops too much if you try and stream?
Yeah, frame rate drops. It's dropping a little bit now on this. I don't know how it's dropping. But it's supposed to be in HD.
Well, yeah. Well, I think it's because you're running OBS, which reduces the frame rates, and then you're streaming as well. So it can reduce it by, I think, quite a bit.
I'm not into all bit rate bollocks and stuff, so.
Well, bitrate does make it look better, I think, doesn't it?
I mean, this dungeon's dated anyway, so...
Yeah.
All this raid.
someone on the forums bought a special red dot sight for his AK. He lived in America, and it's one from a Rainbow Six, you know, for the Russian ones, the one that sort of fits on the side of the weapon. It's proper low profile.
All right.
Like, you know, it's that sort of plastic ring with the arrow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But so in real life. Or...
Yeah. And he's attached it to his AK.
He's got an AK in real life.
Yeah. He's in America, so.
Oh right.
He can.
Gun culture, aren't they? Even the grandmas have bloody guns.
I'd like to own one, to be honest.
I wouldn't. But scare the shit out of me, mate. When I was 16 and we went to Florida, saw a bloody shotgun in a police car, you know, just right in the middle.
Yeah.
Like locked up, and it was like, shit. I think you realise then, you know. Not a lover of guns at all. Don't mind them on computers. Lots of greens then.
Anyway, I think I'm going to come off now.
Oh, yeah. I'm nearly at Illidan.
Or something. Sorry, what?
I'm nearly at Illidan.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Is he the last boss then, yeah?
Yeah, he's last boss. I'm nearly there now. I'm just going to kill these few and then on to him. Took a few mobs to go to. Like up these stairs and round.
Yeah.
Kill a few blood elves.
So, I'm guessing you're high level then because you're killing everything really fast.
Yeah. I'm level 100. This is like level 72.
Alright.
Well, I'm like 30 levels higher than him.
Is there a max level for characters?
100.
Alright.
At the moment, I think it's going to be 110 in the new one. That'll be fun. Leveling up again. Probably like PvP in this, Alistair, you?
Maybe. I wasn't that interested in PvP on Elder Scrolls Online.
Yeah, but that's not one to compare, is it, I don't think. Yeah, I'm just gotta kill these Blood Elf bosses here and then that's it, done. Up to Illidan then. These four. Don't know if you can see them.
Let's have a look. What is this I'm watching now, sorry?
Don't know where you are on screen, so... Just killing four blood elves at us. Like... One down! Dead anyway. talking to Akama. Up. Yep, I'm off upstairs now to kill Illidan.
I think I can just see you're about to fight those blood elves now.
Yeah, well, just after that, I'm going upstairs and Illidan's above here.
Alright.
You can't open this door and his mates come and help him.
Are the dungeons instanced in this?
Yes. I can only do this once a week. So I can't run it for another week now.
Why is there a limit on it?
Because it loot, yeah. But it's always been like that. You get it in new ones as well, you're not new dungeons. New raids and that. So you got chance of, well, you got a big light loot table, haven't you, and chance of something dropping that you want's awkward.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't cross the streams. It's not Ghostbusters.
Yeah, I can see a guy using some sort of electric beam on a gun.
Yeah, yeah, and then he can't do it on his own. Then door opens and I'm on Illidan then. Be able to hear him talking. There he is, look. Shoom. They're in storm range. I'll get close so you can hear what he says.
Be wary, friends. The betrayer meditates in the court just beyond.
Oh, do I have to talk to him? I've got to fucking talk to this guy, Anna. Gotta talk to him to set fire off. Sorry, mate.
No, it's alright.
There we go, look.
Akama, your duplicity is hardly surprising. I should have slaughtered you and your malformed brethren long ago.
We've come to end your reign. My people, and all of Outland, shall be free.
Boldly said, but I remain unconvinced.
The time has come. The moment is at hand.
You are not prepared! Come, my minions. Deal with this. Traitor as he deserves. I'll deal with such as you.
Strike now, friends.
Behold,
strike at the betrayer.
The flames of Asenoth.
All the damage numbers you're getting up on your screen.
Yeah.
Is that like an add-on or is that
game? There's one in game, but I'm using one called Mixed Scrolling Combat Text.
Oh, okay, yeah. Who's that made by?
I don't know, it's just called Mixed Scrolling.
All right, because it's similar to one that was brought out for Elder Scrolls.
Oh, is it? Unsettled business between us. Yeah.
My health. How is it even possible?
I think she's going to be one of the new heroes at Storm characters.
Who?
That Maeve Shadow Song. Today, that demon. She's a hunter.
Yeah, have you seen the new teaser trailer for the new hero Storm character?
No.
It was like an audio clip, like a 10-second audio clip. So you might recognise the voice.
Well, that's Maeve. There. Someone said it's her there. Maeve Shadow.
What, in green?
Yeah.
Is nothing. Without the hunt, you
cross your fingers for me, Alistair.
Nothing.
Want my fucking shield? Yeah, I want my shield. I'm gonna execute him. Execute you.
He is right. I feel nothing.
No, you fucking type bastard.
What's your chances of getting it?
Oh, slim.
Alright. What, like 0.5 or something?
Yeah, what did I get? I didn't get out. Got Cursed Vision of Sagaris, which is that. So it's like a mask lock. Makes blind, and I got Staff, which is that. There, look. It's like a demon thing.
Uh-huh.
Don't know if you can see it.
I'll have to wait for it to come up.
Yeah.
I've just seen you execute him now.
That's it. Let's wait another week now and see if I confirm it.
Is there anything you can do to up your chances?
No. No, it's just loot table, isn't it? So, good.
So the mask was that pair of sunglasses then, yeah?
That mask is like an helmet. It's actually, in them days, it was pretty good. So it was for rogues.
And yeah, and then something was that
leather.
Fish.
That thing's a demon, yeah, it's a staff. It shows the location of all the nearby demons on the map. That's what it had use for. Another one would have just staff with spell damage and crit and haste.
Yeah.
But it all sells, you know. It's like, I had...
What, to players or just to a vendor?
To a vendor. I had 50 gold when I started, or 40 gold when I started this dungeon.
Yeah.
Let me sell everything up now and I'll tell you how much I've made. Selling all my junk. I'll sell all the shite I've got. Save me cloth. Well, I'm up to 532 gold. So, I've made, what, 500 gold on that run?
Yeah.
Just doing that run, it's pretty decent, isn't it? We used to struggle getting gold in vanilla.
Yeah, yeah.
Vanilla, wow.
Like killing a single mob, how much gold do you get?
You don't, you get silver.
Alright.
It goes 100 copper, 100 silver, gold. That's it. Shooting Guild Bank. Cloth. And them Zalt bags in Guild Bank. They're like 16 slot bags. People's got.
Oh, right, yeah. What, inventory bags?
Yeah, inventory bags, so you don't have like loads. But all these bars that I've got, it's just for me. Do you know? I'll show you that Earthstone mount as well. And I've got graves from Heroes at Storm as well, mate.
Graves, what's that?
Do you know the the mine? Haunted mines?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Got a pet from that. Right, that's Earthstone mount. I'll show you and then.
And what is that pet?
And this is a mount I'm just showing you. Get on it.
I'm watching. I just have to wait for it to come through.
Yeah. Then I'll show you a pet. Find it. That's Graves. Graves. Goes on the stone.
Yeah, I see that mount with the blue flames, that's quite cool.
Yeah.
Oh, it can fly as well.
Yeah. Got another mount as well, which is from car.
Oh, a little grave golem.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did they bring that in as a pet just?
Yeah, for World of War. From Heroes at Storm, yeah. If you've got Warlords of Draenor, you can get Warlords of Draenor mount.
Oh, okay.
Have you seen that wolf that people ride around on?
I've seen a wolf, yeah. I've seen a wolf that's like got armor on it as well, I think.
Yeah. Got absolutely shitloads of mounts, mate. Got 114 in total.
Yeah.
Oh, can you remember American Chopper?
No.
They did an American Chopper thing for It's where they built motorbikes in America.
Yeah.
basically, this is the bike that the Horde, they did like a vote on Alliance and Horde bike, and whoever won got it for free. So this is it. Oh, there's Earthstone tables here. About them.
Alright, yeah, that vehicle, that bike looks like something an orc would drive in Warhammer 40k.
Yeah, yeah. And then there's a Earthstone table. If you don't play it, you won't know what it is.
Who are you supposed to be?
Me, not streaming.